A team of local scientists have merged science and art to identify and analyze different painting techniques from different historical time periods spanning 800 years. And they've used the Mona Lisa as their muse. Connie Lee reports.
It's one of the most famous masterpieces in art history, Leonardo da Vinci's Mona Lisa. But what if Da Vinci was actually born after the Renaissance period? How then would Mona Lisa have looked? Well, now with the help of science, we have an idea. The iconic painting, if created in the Rococo or late Baroque period of the 18th century, would have been brighter, used more delicate colors with rougher brushstrokes. So how was this conclusion made? Using digital analysis of nearly 9,000 Western paintings spanning over 800 years, local scientists have been able to identify different colors and techniques used in different time periods from the 11th century to the mid-19th century. Professor Chung Ha-woong and his colleagues from Korea Advanced Institute of Science and Technology analyzed the big data not only to bridge art and science, but also for practical use.
With the collection of all this data, it can help differentiate real works of art from the forged ones and also help restore masterpieces to be more like the original.
The study, printed in the scientific journal Nature, shows that paintings have evolved to become more colorful and complex in terms of contrast and brightness since the medieval period, or after oil paints were first introduced. Connie Lee, Arirang News.